the storm. Always after such a storm, there used to be a petite mort, a morning's still fulfillment, the need to write down, to hold up the passage to tomorrow. But now instead, we wait, wrapped in our separate fear, waiting for the beast's return, light filtered through a skein of lace, chaos, the pattern on the floor.